Hello! Old Gamer Tramp here. More adventures on Fallout 4. Right. We're going to have a look and see what these raiders are like. We've got to kill these raiders. So that's what we're going to do today. It's like 3 o'clock in the morning, so we've got to be a little bit careful. Quite a lot of stuff, but we'll get around that. Carrying a lot of stuff we don't need, I think.
Heads up. Move here.
The dog starts doing what he's told, we might be all right. So he's carrying water in that already. Shit. We have to go back. We have to go back. We have to get rid of some of this stuff first. That cage armor's like 25 or something. Dump some of this stuff first. Didn't think that through. Don't need that. So we could get rid of some of these as well, because the dog's got most of them, hasn't he? Well, not that many. Oh yeah, he's got so many. Don't need that. Don't need these plants. Keep that XL on us. Where's dog? Where's dog?
Hey. Here.
Got 6 water. Hey, sorry. Sword. If we die, we die. Where's the dog?
Look alive. Go! Stay there. Moving out.
Nothing too bad now. We're getting some of the settlements starting to be built up a little bit. We just gotta work on Red Rocket, get some people in there. We're getting there, we're getting the hang of this game a little bit more now. Matters.
That's all that matters, isn't it? As long as you have an enjoyment.
dog's still a pain in the ass at times, but there we go.
Hey. Go!
We'll see what these raiders are like. See if we get an idea.
Over there, boy! Go, boy!
Radaway's good.
Over there. Check it out.
So we've got to care, because there's still a few things in Lexington yet at the moment that we haven't cleared. So we need to be a little bit... What is this?
Go on, boy!
What is this? See if we can raise some of the stuff first. I don't know if this is the way you should do it, but this is the way I always do it. Sometimes you hit a reset, but... Reset that. farm. Oh, fuck. Oh! I thought it had to be one or the other, because obviously the B was there and the O, so I took the chance. Unlocked that. I don't know if there's anything in here. I didn't look, did we? Must be something in here, isn't there? There's something there, though. Oh no, we've got to go do it again. Ah, it's a reset. Right, let's try again, shall we? Shall we try push? Nothing. Shit. Right, let's have a look. I should look. Yeah, but there was paid, wasn't there? So there's corn. I don't think what's going to do anything. There's no HAT anywhere. It could be corn, it could be chip. One likelihood, so C-O-R-N, so it's a C. That's not that. Fuck it. O-R-N. O could be fold. Yes. That's in there, isn't it? Oh, we're done. Right, moving on.
Head over there.
This could be the back of Lexington. We've got to be careful here. We're getting close to Lexington, aren't we? somebody here, but I can't see him.
Have a look, boy. Go check him out. See who it is.
Time go. Yeah.
Howdy, take a friend. Look.
Grab a seat by the fire.
How's it going, friend? You're welcome to join us. Pull up a patch of dirt, stump, old tire, whatever suits you. Take a load off and stay a while. The good fellowship's on the house. The drinks are how I keep body and soul together. Can I get you something to drink?
What is this? A traveling bar?
I have a lot of friends. I make new friends wherever I go. My friends like to join me for a drink. What can I say? It's a living. So far, wandering life suits me.
It's a traveling
see the
pisshead.
World, my friends always know I'll be coming to visit, so... So, can I get you anything?
Sure. Let me see what you got.
My selection is a bit limited right now, but take a look.
Oh, he just wants...
Yeah?
You don't want to talk. It's so funny how he don't talk anymore. Shit, I didn't see all that. Good job I didn't get into a fucking fight, innit?
Excuse me.
Jesus Christ. Good work there. There's no one there. Well done, dog.
Heads up.
He sent me into a fucking trap. Well done.
Go there.
Seems we've got the Wisbech Carnival going by next outside.
There.
Come on, dog, do your job. I really don't want to die in Lexington.
Move out.
Go on, dog.
Go!
Wow, this is a bit bigger than I thought.
Move, boy. Over there. Get into position.
Oh, it's the same message, isn't it?
Heads up.
Oh, got movement. Moving on top of that tower.
Head over there.
Get up here. Can't get up here. Why can't I get up here? Someone should see me. Surely he's gonna move on me now, isn't he?
Yo, psst. Go there.
I can't see anyone.
Move out.
Fatigue? Fuck my fatigue. Nice. Bastard. We're going to have to approach that harder. Right. So another quick video for the little wanderers in the old Commonwealth. So thanks for watching. I've been your game champion. You've been wonderful as always. And goodbye.